The Rock has returned to the ring with the release of WWE 2K14, and so I decided to bring in a wrestling expert to debate whether The Rock is a better actor or wrestler, and if he belongs in the ring or in the movies. Here he is, the indefatigable Tommy Toehold.
All right, I don't know what indefatigable means, but it sounds like some kind of status effect in Final Fantasy, which tells me two things. You're already talking shit, and you play RPGs that have convoluted plots and misogynistic female leads. This is gonna go great.
Okay, Tommy. Let's just get down to brass tacks. Do you really think Dwayne Johnson is a better wrestler than actor?
That's not even a question, Norb. I mean, yes, technically what you said was a question, but The Rock is easily top three wrestlers of all time. Number one, The Ultimate Warrior. Number two, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And number three, various forms of The Rock. That's not even an opinion. What I just said are facts. If The Rock becomes top three actors of all time, the movie industry is completely f***ed. I'm pretty sure The Rock starring in the next Lincoln biopic alongside Dame Judi Dench is the seventh sign of the apocalypse. We're already getting into the habit of just throwing The Rock into shit if the series is in trouble. Fast and Furious 19, throw The Rock in. Doing a Friday the 13th remake, who should play Jason? Let's get The Rock. This is all time The Rock could be spending laying the smackdown on somebody's candy ass.
Wow, actually, The Rock as Jason is a great idea. There's no doubt that The Rock is a legendary beast in the ring, but I have to agree with Michael Bay. He needs to hang up his championship belt and focus on acting. He is a star and belongs on the silver screen, not the canvas-covered wrestling ring.
Oh yeah, Norbit, I need The Rock in G.I. Joe 6, The Rise of the Transformers of the Fallen Furious 14. The Rock's a movie star because the rest of the world sucks ass, Norbit. The Rock would be good at anything on the planet. If The Rock ran for president, he would win without even campaigning. If The Rock suddenly decided to start painting, his art would be taped over the Mona Lisa in a week. If you told me The Rock was starring as Garfield tomorrow, I wouldn't be shocked, and it would probably make $400 million on the midnight opening. Because everybody loves The Rock and everything. But actors are soft. They sit in their trailers and get lots of time off and get to see their families, and they're not on the road 350 days out of the year. What a bunch of p***s, Norbit. The Rock was born to do one thing and one thing only, and that is fake whoop some ass, cut hilarious promos, and drop the people's elbow on a bunch of jabronis.
Hold on now. You're throwing out some great ideas here. The Rock is Garfield? Oh, genius! Listen, Tommy, I think the guy needs to focus. He's already about as busy as Ric Flair's hairstylist. I'm just trying to speak your language, Tommy.
Next you're gonna tell me The Rock should do video games or something.
Hey, I'm all for The Rock appearing in a video game. That's entertainment, and he's doing voiceover. That takes talent to do voiceover.
Oh yeah, Norbit. Reading lines in a booth in your pajamas, how on earth do you do it? As far as I can tell, all the requirements for voiceover are being able to read and say words. So most of the planet is qualified for your job by second grade. And don't bring video games into this. Those almost suck as much as movies now. I don't need a new Call of Duty every 6 months, Norbit. Oh wow, this one has new clan tag options. Here's $60 plus another $50 for the season pass. And mark my words, The Rock will be starring in Call of Duty before next week. He needs to stop messing around and get back to being the eyebrow-raising, trailblazing, pie-eating, ass-beating superstar that he is, because pro wrestling has about half a name right now that's worth watching.
That's emasculating.
Oh man, Tommy, I'm kind of regretting asking you to be on the show.
Is that where this is going, Norbit? Because I have had it with your movie-loving, video game-having lame ass.
That was below the belt. Don't make me pull out some moves I learned while playing WrestleMania Challenge. Randy Savage was the man.
I know Randy Savage's moveset like I know being angry, so prepare for pain.
Oh, no, Tommy, no.
Violence solves everything yet again. In your face, Norbit. I'm out of here. I got my own YouTube channel to put terrible videos on. All you punks watching this, you go check it out right now.
Ow. Well, that was a disaster and an illegal move, I think. Ugh. Anyway, do you guys think The Rock should keep wrestling or focus on his acting career? Let us know in the comments. I think I'm gonna be sick. Tommy, I'm gonna get you for this, Superfly Snooka style.
Folks, I can watch more 8-bit.